The man in New York didn't like the tape.
Well, what do we do now?
I'm trying other labels, I guess.
Okay, you do that.
I'll meet you at that same restaurant. About 7, huh?
Okay. Bye.
Hi.
You kept me waiting 20 minutes.
I'm in sleep. You ate yet?
Certainly not. Vince, don't you know the meaning of the word courtesy?
No, we don't use it much in the backwoods. Let's see.
You might at least ask me what happened this afternoon.
What happened this afternoon?
I sold your record, that's all.
Swell. I could tear into a good steak.
Would it hurt you just to say that you're happy about it?
Well, that wouldn't be easy. When the money starts rolling in, then I'll say I'm happy. Make the deal with?
Deltona.
Never heard of it.
It's fairly new. They're crazy about it, Vince. They say they're gonna push it real hard.
Great.
Let's celebrate, huh, Vince? We'll have a bottle of wine and a nice meal, and then after dinner we'll drive out and see my father and mother.
I know you had a father and mother.
Well, he didn't win me on a quiz show. You like Burgundy? It's great with steak.
I like anything goes with steak. I'm broke.
Well, if it's all right with you, I'll pay for the meal.
You will if we eat. Hey, waitress.
Stubby's gone overboard with those altered chords, don't you?
I agree. I think Brubeck and Desmond have gone just as far with dissonance as I care to.
Oh, nonsense. Have you heard Lenny Tristano's latest recording? He reached outer space.
Someday they'll make the cycle and get back to pure old Dixieland. I say atonality is just a passing phase in jazz music. What do you think, Mr. Everett?
Lady, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
How dare you think such cheap tactics would work with me?
gonna start off